A hadith similar to the previous one has been reported from Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu. However, it does not say mention the name of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 5219.